let's make this super simple appetizer. What we're gonna do is start with goat cheese. You could even do cream cheese or hummus. Then we're gonna layer cucumbers, sun-dried tomatoes, and walnuts. That's it, an easy snack or appetizer. Enjoy.